Leslie Dawson Jr. was an English comedian, actor, writer, and presenter who is best remembered for his deadpan style, curmudgeonly persona and jokes about his mother-in-law and wife. Les Dawson was born in Colliehurst, Manchester, on 2 February 1931, to Leslie Dawson Sr. and Julia Nolan, who was of Irish descent. His first job was in the parcels department of the Manchester Co-op. He worked briefly as a journalist on the Barry Times. Before his fame, Dawson wrote poetry and kept it secret. It was not expected that someone of his working-class background would have literary ambitions. In a BBC television documentary, he spoke of his love for canonical figures in English literature, in particular the 19th-century essayist Charles Lamb, whose florid style influenced Dawson's. Dawson claimed in his autobiography that he began entertaining as a pianist in a Parisian brothel. Making a living as a pianist evolved into comedy when he got laughs by playing wrong notes and complaining to the audience. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.